putting a stop to bullying in school. You don't have to look any further than local schools to see where bullying went too far. And in the worst case scenario, this teenager here, Desiree Dreyer of Amelia, took her own life in 2006 just to escape the abuse. Well, today students at one school took a stand against bullying with four new rules. News 5's Andrew Setters has our number five story tonight.
The kids at Evendale Elementary School got a break from sitting in class today to learn some new rules to make this a bully-free school. They brought out the Princeton High pep band, the cheerleaders, and the basketball team to put on a show to let kids know this was no ordinary day.
We want our children to feel safe and know what bullying is and know how to report it and how to protect each other.
Kids spent the day with sports, art, and fun, but all focused on the school's four new rules. Rule one,
we will not bully others.
The first step to let kids know it's wrong to pick on people. But rule two is about getting students to stand up for one another.
We will try to help students who are bullied.
Rule three breaks down barriers between kids and puts everyone on the same team.
We try to include students who are left out.
And the fourth rule is aimed at making sure kids who are being bullied know there is no shame in speaking out.
If we know that somebody is being bullied, we will tell an adult at school and an adult at home.
Four simple rules teachers hope students will carry with them in school and in life.
Everywhere kids go, they need to know that they have someone advocating for them to keep them safe.
This anti-bullying effort is one that's being rolled out across the Princeton School District. To find out more about it, you can go to our website, WLWT.com. From Evendale, Andrew Setters, News 5.